It's a meditation on humankind's struggle for progress.
It's telling the story of how we all contributed to the complicated place that we're in now.
It's a collection of histories all floating alongside each other.
We recognize the ills of the past, but also recognize the potential for today.
I'd like people to understand that there is always positivity and hope.